Okay, so part two of that video, here's the problem. If that boot was sitting correctly, then that's impossible for that to be there. That bushing. So that has to sit down differently somehow. I just don't know which way that bushing goes. A boot. Mm-hmm.